beginning of a story, you should establish three things.
In lights, camera, literacy, what you see is students working together to explore literary concepts.
So you're going to demonstrate the who, what, and where for the beginning of your story. Now,
it's kind of a mix of a film and an English class. Students might explore character traits or motivation or symbolism.
His life is being on the computer, making he records data.
And they write scripts that are indicative of those particular literary concepts. And then they film them. So they're responsible for the whole process from writing the script, the storyboarding the script, acting, filming, editing.
Use Apples, can use Dell, PCs, you make friends a lot.
It fits in well with what we do here with our digital design and development program because students get to get hands-on with the technologies and learn by doing, which is great for the middle school learner because if students get to do things, they tend to retain them much better.
It's really interesting. It's fun to work with different people at the same time as learning.
They don't mind writing. In fact, they enjoy writing and thrive at it because they know that it's going to help them make the film. 11, 12, 13, 14-year-olds learn best by doing, and they learn best by discovering. They get to get out of their seats. They get to act. They get to talk, they get to confer with each other to figure the stuff out between themselves. So it takes advantage of the things that they want to do anyway. You know, when we talk about 21st century learners, sometimes people get confused and they go, what is that? Is that learning how to use an iPad or something like that? And that's really not what it's about. Education is still education. The good writing is still good writing. But it's using the technology of today to sort of access that same information that, I accessed or my parents accessed. So really is the foundation of good education.